On this week's MouseTimes Vidcast, I'll be taking you around Walt Disney World to see some of the projects happening at the parks. Our first stop, Epcot. Oh, look at that, that wand that's going to be gone by the end of the year. But that's not our main focus. This Leave a Legacy area will be gone, and God knows, maybe a couple of weeks from now. I'm glad at least I got my little stamp on that, but yep, that's all that's left. But around the pylon, the main pylon of Spaceship Earth, as you can tell, it is... that whole junk that was there is all gone, the freshly poured concrete, and the nice pylon is visible once again. Now let's head on over to the American Adventure and check out the updated ending to Golden Wings.
Bring me down to the ground. Bring down to the ground. All forward. All forward. This is the right road. not. We weren't dreamers, we were visionaries. That is why our Constitution withstands the rigors of time.
Easy now, Dr. Franklin. This nation's still just a youngster, don't you know? Why, some countries have been around for 50 centuries. They're barely in their third.
That's true. But look what we've accomplished in that tiny span of time.
My dear Doctor, earlier you found John Steinbeck so inspired. But he also shouted this morning. We now face the danger which in the past has been the most destructive to the human. Success, plenty, comfort, and ever-increasing leisure. No dynamic people has ever survived these dangers.
I may have invented these bifocals, I'm wearing, but I can assure you they are not rose colored. Mr. Twain, the golden age never was the present age, but with human liberty, we can fulfill the promise and meaning of America. To everyone a chance, believed Thomas Wolfe. To all people, regardless of their birth, the right to live, to work, to be themselves, and to become whatever their visions can combine to make them. This is the promise of America. Mr. Twain, it is easy to see, hard to foresee, I foresee the American adventure to continue a long, long time.
America, you must be dreaming now, dreaming the promise now of your pioneers. America, keep on flying now, keep your spirit free.
Well, I hope everyone enjoyed that. Let's head on over next door to Japan and check out some of the refurbishing projects going on over there. So as you can see, there's still quite a bit going on over at Japan, but I'm done with that end of World Showcase. Let's take a nice little boat ride on board the Friendship Boats back over to Future World, the World Showcase Promenade, if you'd like to say.
Thank you.
Alright, and since today is July 1st, Happy Canada Day. Of course, I had to make a stop over to Canada, and took some really nice shots. So, enjoy, and once again, Happy Canada Day.
Mom, don't walk in front.
Yeah, exactly. I'm glad. I actually had a family in earlier from here.
Yeah,
actually, I think they're down at Kid Cotter. They're watching the movie. They are still here. They are from here. Yeah. We, I know. No, 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 but yeah.
Next time I'll bring one.
So now let's move over to where the new Toy Story Mania attraction is going to be over at the Disney MGM series. But this one was back on May 19th. I never got to get it out on a video cast, so here it is. And this is what it looks like today on July 1st, 2007. Also on Mickey Avenue, the place where you get your picture taken with Sorcerer Mickey is now gone. That place will be moved over to the Disney Animation area, where our next stop will be to see the characters from Ratatouille. Now in production, WALL-E, coming 2008 from Disney and Pixar. Yes, this is one of the new posters that's up in the animation building, right next to Ratatouille and Meet the Robinsons. And of course, in the area right after the first pre-show, you can check out some of the cool little models from Ratatouille, some conception art and descriptions on some of the characters, and you know, you can get a little look of, you know, what the whole movie's about. Of course, over here they have a cute little model of Raimi in a little jar, and he has like those big old puppy dog eyes, or I guess rat eyes if you want to be politically correct. Aw, everyone say aww. So that's that exhibit over there at the Magic of Disney Animation Building. Let's move over lastly to the Magic Kingdom. Specifically, the Main Street Cinema, because I've been told that this is going to be closing tomorrow on the 2nd. I guess they're going to be doing some work, some refurbishments, some something. I don't know if it's true. I was just going on a cast member, so I just wanted to get some last shots in here. So besides that, I hope you enjoyed this little trip across Epcot, the Disney MGM Studios, and the Magic Kingdom. And this has been the MouseTimes Videocast episode 34.